Welcome back, everyone. Well, perfect weather and sunny weather means time for golf and football as well. And I'm here with Mark, the Ryder High School head football coach. Thank you so much for coming bright and early today.
That's right. That's right. I like getting up early and talking about some golf and football. Love some sports.
There you go. Well, can you tell me a little bit about this four-man golf scramble that you guys have coming up?
Absolutely. It's going to be this Sunday out at River Creek Golf Course. It's going to be at kickoff at 2. And we're going to have a putting competition at 1:45 to get things started. It's a four-man golf tournament, and we're real excited to get things started. It's a fundraiser for our football team. We're going through spring football right now, and so we're kind of busy. This is a busy time of year for our football team.
Absolutely. And like you said, this is a fundraiser. So why is it so important for Ryder High School football to be able to get this money?
Sure. Well, there's things that the district provides for us, but there's also, you know, we travel out west to West Texas. That's where our district is. And so there's things important. It's important for us to be able to get funds to feed the kids on these long trips, be able to take charter buses and things like that.
And now, is it an actual golf or is it going to be a putt-putt scramble?
No, it's actual golf. And it's going to be different. Joe Rodriguez and John Hatch have been setting this up. They've done a great job. And it's going to be different than kind of any golf tournament that we've been to. There's going to be different things you can do. We're going to have one of the things we'll do is we have our big blow-up run-through tunnel. It's going to be in a fairway, and if you drive and hit it through the blow-up tunnel, then you get extra yardage and you get points, and so it's going to be a lot of fun. Should be exciting.
It sounds like it's going to be a great time, and by then the rain should be out, so it should be all good. Guys, the information is on your screen. It's $75 a person this Sunday. Thank you so much for coming on the
Thanks
show
for
today.
Having me. Well,